All right. I'm sure they'll keep him occupied for another 15 minutes.
So what? Oh, yeah, you still find this man?
Yep.
You're working on it slowly, boys.
We're gonna beat this game. Failure is not an option. Small dick, please quit. Your boy ain't no quitter, so.
I ain't no quitter either. I just had to take a nap so I can come back up and beat your ass even harder.
Come on.
I'm gonna take a picture of my gray suit I did to you so that way you can see how my
clothes. Oh, you got it already?
No.
Oh.
So this is gonna sound really weird. This is my favorite dream that I had. So I had a dream that for some reason I was in your front lawn. Okay, well.
So you just imagine the front of my house?
Listen. So from what I remember, well, it cause like, you know, like that thing, that meme you sent me a while ago, how I told you like I bought that suit?
The one with the guy in grass?
Yeah. Surprise, motherfucker. Yeah, that one. It's so, like a couple days later, I had a dream of like me being in your grass. And what? Like, it just saw the grass and like you pulling out of like your car, and like I was like watching it through the perspective of you. And like you backed out of your driveway, like you backed out, like you're about to go for it, and then I just stand up and then you just turn around and you're just like, what the fuck? And then I woke up.
I'm not gonna laugh at it. If that actually happened, I'd probably shoot you.
Why?
Because from my perspective, I see some giant grass monster cut out my lawn.
You just go to work carrying a... You just go to work strapped?
Yes. Wouldn't you if you had been stabbed? We don't take any risk anymore.
That is very valid. I did not know that, so
I have a concealed carry permit. Not that I carry it. Well, I have concealed carry, not open carry. So
I mean, depending on your license, some places do like use a concealed / open.
I mean, really, I just keep it in the car, and then I keep it behind the bar at work.
Does nobody fuck with it?
Nope. I got good employees.
This is wild news. So what kind of ammo do you carry?
It's not.
Thank God. At least you're smart enough. And I'm not insulting your intelligence with this thing. Like, people will just won't carry all of those.
Now, this might sound kind of weird, but it's actually, they're mostly blanks. Because I don't want to kill somebody, I just want to scare them.
I mean, it's not. It's just the first level. Like, it's not.
What the fuck is the goal here?
I don't know. Like, how do I explain this? It's not weird. It's just something that it kind of reminds me of, like how like I wasn't like how the military was for me when we had to do like our because we had a BFA on and I was like a blank firing adapter, which like allowed the firearm to cycle correctly. Does that make sense?
Mm-hmm.
I don't. hopefully nobody finds out that you carry bullets.
It's a deterrent.
You know what else is a deterrent?
And I do have a mag of like actual bullets.
I recommend Hornady. Hornady critical defense. Really good. I like. If you want something that'll destroy you, you have to do Gorgons. Spear gold dot.
How do I do this?
By not sucking. I don't know.
I can't get close to him.
No, you can't. Maybe you have to wait for you.
Well, I gotta beat up him a bit to get there. Oh, not again.
The hell?
Beat the shit out of him. Clearly.
So do I.
Nope.
Yo, so you remember like that manga Ben told me about like a while ago called like Domestic Boyfriend or some shit like that?
No. Wasn't really part of that conversation.
Because I think we're on the subject of high school movies. That's Domestic Girlfriend. Both in like the first chapter, it's like, I just want to have sex. He's like, what? He's like, I just want to try it. Okay. That'd be pretty weird.
I'm concentrating so hard on whooping this guy's ass.
channel in your inner jiu-jitsu.
Not this bullshit again.
Oh, shooting laser beams.
That's new. That's not.
That's a new thing. This is a new thing.
Dude, what the fuck? Capcom, why? Like, you can't move fast enough to get out of the way of that. Do you see how much damage that does?
Oh my, yeah. It's a lot.
My Jesus.
Capcom was good.
Yes.
Things are coming back.
You're on the right path, but it's Capcom. Then I can say whatever the fuck he wants. Not then. She can say whatever the fuck he wants. It. Two games, not correct. Years of mistakes.
That is. I'm not taking sides, technically.
If you want to count seven, but
I'm not taking sides, but I'm also seeing the logical point of view.
Game. Why? Run to the lasers. Yep. You're gonna do the balls now. Crack the code.
I cracked the Konami code. Up, left, right.
Still got hit by that bullshit though. There's no fucking way around it. Even when I jump out of the way, there's no way around that. To Google.
I got you, dog.
Alright, I think I have like a mild idea of what I need to do.
I don't know. I just thought it was more shit. Not everything bends to
your will. I'm gonna try. No dash button, even though I love there being one.
What about its dodge? Maybe you don't?
You gotta get the fuck away. then stay on the laser to your little range attack. Oh, I forgot about that. You gotta build up your little rage meter.
Oh, I didn't know that.
Yeah, it doesn't build up the important bit, just that.
Hey, it's better than nothing, man.
Going about it all wrong, apparently.
Oh, why is it working now?
Look at my health.
Oh my god, it is.
Ain't that some bullshit?
This is so cool. Wow.
Play the game you want. Oh no, fuck that. You gotta do it a certain way. Fuck you, Chopper Martin. Your pussy ass name. The salt is real.
Oh, the vinegar is hard.
This game can choke on my guys.
We making more claims now, boys.
Suck on my egg roll, you big old bitch. You made me waste my shit, you fucker. I need to say you don't kill me. I hate you and everything you represent.
Oh man. This you think we find like
I paid $8 for this boss fight. And it's not like Dark Souls or Bloodborne where I'm fucking up because I'm not playing right or I'm playing badly. No, I'm losing because I'm just bullshit. Dude, your mom is a huge badge, okay?
The fucking vinegar. The vinegar.
Fucking your sister's like a hot dog in a hallway. I had to say it. I don't want to lie to you, man. I just have to say it's just the truth. Your dad chokes on dick behind CVS.
I choked on the big ass.